Let's see, things about butterflies. On average, they live about 2 weeks. Most active is another one of those kind of misconceptions. So a lot of people think, oh, we're only gonna go see the butterflies on a sunny day because that's when they're the most active. They're a different kind of active on a sunny day versus an overcast day. On the overcast days, they tend to fly slow and low. Actually, they're great days for photography because they're not moving as fast. And then on the sunny days is when you tend to see them like more like zipping around and up high. So like on the sunny days, you look up and you feel like there's a lot. On the overcast days, you look down around, you feel like there's a lot. Some species, the males and females, look very different. And they can look very different when they're folded versus when their wings are, so whether you're looking at the anterior or the dorsal side can be different for male and female. And otherwise, there are some species where just looking at them, you can't tell the male and female unless you look very, very closely. Some of them will lay hundreds of eggs. It depends on the species. Out of the hundreds of eggs laid, only a few actually make it to adulthood. Okay, butterflies versus moths. So moths make a cocoon, butterflies make a chrysalis. Not always, but almost always, moths have very feathery antennae, and butterflies do not. Moths are active at night, primarily, and butterflies are primarily active during the day.